All right. Hello, everybody. Sorry about that. I just realized that my mic was on. So you probably heard me making noises. So sorry about that. But yeah, welcome on in. Hope y'all are having a very awesome Thursday evening. I'm gonna get started here. First, we gotta take care of. And then we open it. Okay. Okay, let's see. There we go. Perfect. All right. Now we are gonna go ahead and play some tunes. We're gonna have the tunes out, guys. Wow, I needed a hydrate really badly there. Okay. I might better turn this down. My phone. okay. Gotta go to the good old YouTube playlist. We could trust that it can do non-copyright music, of course. So. Uncopyrighted funk music. Or actually, I'm kind of tempted to play a song. But I wonder. No, the song. These. From this album. It doesn't sound like a. It doesn't at least sound like I will get copyright strike for this. But let's see. And then we'll just. Here. Let's see something. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Okay. Hey Tero, it's an electric funk album. You want tacos? Of course you want tacos. Hey, well, Pikachu, I don't have any tacos on me. But I don't have any tacos. And we don't have enough ingredients to make tacos. All you'll get is chorizo tacos or whatever. Taco's a taco. I mean, you're right. You're pretty much right. You're right. You know, a taco's a taco, right? So. Thank you for the pet. I apologize for the little why did you do that? I'm sorry for the little delay there. I had taken a bit of a nap, but also keeping track. I didn't really have to use an alarm to wake myself up this time, so that was interesting. It's like, I just put like a taco right here. Okay, I'm gonna put a taco right here. It's like a big fat burrito looking taco. Alright. I'll have whatever the fuck's on there, whatever the fuck is on this thing, and then whatever the fuck is up on top of the goddamn thing. Oh! Art of Arthy! Thank you for the follow. Welcome on in to Bowser's Cave. Hope you're having a good Thursday. Just tuned in to our Thursdays. Yeah. So, oh, it's going good. It's going good. I'm vibing. I'm chilling. Making a taco art piece for him right now. Oh, for my friend. Sorry, for my friend, Edible Pikachu. Forgive me if I am obviously just, oof. Yeah, maybe. Maybe I'm trying. Death. But I'm also making a version of myself as him. Pick it up, the taco. That one was an interesting track. I haven't listened to this one much. The other ones, though, man, I've been listening to them back and forth like almost all day. And don't mind me, I'm hungry. I am gonna be munching a little, okay? Hold on, yo. 1 second. Let's see, let's catch up here. Ooh, this sounds like the track used in the Meats video. Oh, pero, it kinda, almost does, but, nah, this is not the song. I can play the song, I have the song. But, What? All right. Well, just put his paw there. Whatever, like right there. and just oh my god, flop. No. Flop. No. No. Not floating. No. No. What? There. Wait a minute. Feel like Redbone as Death would be kind of interesting. Oh man, this is one of my favorites. I'm definitely gonna do a dance video of this. I'm gonna probably do it in suit, maybe. I don't know, what do you guys think? Should I do that in suit? Because I'm trying to dance into suit at the same time. And get used to it. I've loved dancing out of suit all the time, but that's because I was afraid to get into my suit again, because I had a bad experience at MFF 2021. In case you already didn't know, the name of the song is Get Down. Oh, at MFF 2021? I tried out for prelims for Dance Comp at that time. And something with the head, it just wasn't, there was something off with it. I couldn't really open my mouth with it, so I had to get that fixed a bit. But yeah, so what happened was I was dancing, but at a certain point I was already out of breath, and the fact that I couldn't open my suit mouth up much, it was a problem, because I felt like it was suffocating, so I immediately took my head off, and I took my inhaler, because it felt like I was suffocating, so that's what happened. But, you know, ever since one of my friends kind of convinced me, like, we were at a convention. It's a witch's convention called Witcherama. You know, and he was like, it was already like, what, like, my third or fourth time going? I forget. It was sometime around there. Okay. Okay. So, but anyways, like, he was like, you should dance. I'm like, in my suit? My first suit? Oh yeah, this is like around Halloween time. This is Halloween time. Okay. And like, yeah, he was like, you should dance. Alright, well, sure enough, one thing led to another. I was dancing up on stage to Thriller. And ever since, I'm like, you know what, maybe I should, you know, try dancing in suit a little bit more. But, you know, I guess it's to build up my stamina a little bit too and just makes more of a workout easier, you know, knowing that I'm in my partial. But because even though it's a partial, you know, you're still gonna be like having a workout because you're putting weight on yourself. Oh hell yeah, this is what red bone death looks like. See, this is why it's like my favorite song. See how funky this is? Oh my god, you can pull off so many popping moves with this shit. Holy shit. Pop, pop, pop here, pop, pop there, pop here, pop there. You know, like, I wish I could show you all, if I had my VR chat model, just like be able to move his hands or arms. Oh man, I would have. Oh yeah, this is another one.
To fill up some hot soup. The way you move, you give me you.
Nah, I wanna hear Oxygen one more time because it's good. It's too good. I'm sorry, that one's my favorite one. It's like one of, and then Get Down is also super funky as hell. So yeah, I'm dancing to both of these. I'm doing a double feature dance.
Oxygen.
Mm-hmm. You ever dance to a hand clap? I don't think I have. Not at the top of my head, no. Alright, so this is something I did there, and then big taco here. There we go. Edible Pikachu. Here you go. It's Redbone as Death holding a taco. Let me see. What can I draw? Trying to think of something. Maybe I could. This work. Let me see. Oh my god. Why is... Oh! Oh! Woo! Woo! Oh my god. Oh. I'm sorry. We gotta listen to Get Down again. Oh shit. Hmm. Weirdly enough, this became something else. This is like little chaotic red bone right there, I guess. Tiny chaotic red. Alright, Adam. Maybe I can pull. Maybe I pull off something from your hand. All right, wait. All right, let's see. Okay, so actually, let's listen to some magic. Or wait, we can what? We can do pseudo normie, but let's see. What? Or let's see what I can find out here. Let's see. Oh yeah.
You cannot keep up on the grill, niggas left in arena. You cannot see us, pussy nigga, yeah, you never gonna be us. I'm counting the quack, I'm counting the ride. Fuck with that bitch, she loving the vibe. Bitch, I'm a jealous, that's on her die. She worshiping me, she can't in the ties. Let's roll, feel like a punk, I rock it and roll. Don't ever cross me, it gon' be a rocky road. Stay on my pivot, I never travel. I walk with a limp, I walk with a pole. Not even in my prime, but I'm still about to glow. I'm sipping that lean, that scissor. I fuck with my slime, them lizards. I'm counting chicken, yeah. I'm counting that gizzard. I'm her tree like dessert. She got the wedding, no desert. She paying her tie, so I blessed her. She paying her tie, so I blessed her. I keep the glove with the beam. I'm on the number one team. Girl, when I fuck with a nigga like me, guess I'm the man of her dreams. I keep a Glock with the beam. I'm on the number one team. Girl, when I fuck with a nigga like me, guess I'm the man of her dreams. Yo.
Hey, Flambit Plays, what's up, Flambit Plays? Hey, how you doing? I hope I'm saying that right. I'm glad. Oh yeah, this one. Flight of the Night, DJ Woozy, Jay LaFlame. You're feeling awesome today? That's awesome. I am as well. I'm feeling good at the moment. Oh man, just remembering fucking DG Fest at MFF, wow. Thank you. Oh, I went to Pseudo Normie. My brother seen potential, gave my life some peace and clarity. I'm special effects, yet I didn't have a cause. Didn't know where to turn, sense of direction was far. Let's take it back to the moment when I was also depressed. Got my mistakes and self-hatred, keeping my mind all oppressed. Saying farewell in the closet, troubled up and stopped it. Gave the loved ones agony, I came back to reality. Looking at the future, man, I got the whole master plan. I just wanna help the brothers chase our worth and get the dollars. Magic roster, fun to prosper, nothing but roots all in the roster. Sit a little closer, nothing but roots all in the roster. Even at end of times, I know my soul alive. Evolve into new life, a polo I shine bright. Even at end of times, I know my soul alive. Evolve into new life, a polo I shine bright. I'm not the type to really be on positive shit. But race to praise a God, but can't decide if he do exist. Sending prayers many a time, something like your exes do. Stay on the line, call decline, leaving answers overdue. Ain't the Lord but God a father by the name of Jesus. Told me you can lose your folks like bishop moments and juice. You might make some toxic friends and they might bring up an end. Stress like rope around your neck, you gotta burn up the noose. Treating all of my days like a square and a tray. Time like ashes thrown away from the cigarette for today. Exhaling all the smoke like you were getting gum blast. Reminiscing all the people I have lost in my past. Flush the pain down with the liquor down my throat. In my sins I used to drown, sinking like Titanic boat. Nowadays I'm the dude that just gon' leave them in awe. My vibe stays solar cause my power is raw. Even at end of times I know my soul alive. Evolve into here and now. Let's see, that was a good one. See, should we do Unicorn.
Space we
Oh, I did that one. Good vibes, good music. Yep. You know it. I make sure to have nothing but good vibes, good music here. Let's see. What do we do? Let's see some of magics here. Oh, I want to play one. This one's a good one. This is one of my favorites. You in the red, what you see, though? I'm from the Perpy, see, ho. I got them girls, what you need, though. All of my gunners is duh, duh, duh. All of my gunners is D-Lo. You ain't from Manor, I see, bro. And don't even bother turning back around, cause they done blew half of the East Coast. What is your name, Mason? What is your name? C-Lo. That's funny and all, but I got the guard. Just tell me where I can get cheated up. Negro, look around. You in the red desert, 900 miles. Matter of fact, dog, get this other town. Perk City, rest up, get around. I'm just out here trying to get my live life with no regrets, baby. We ain't never take vacations. I was a check to check, baby. Went from heart to time to flooded wrist, AP. Jelly cup is on my back. I'm glad I skipped on a church. I don't like being lost. I don't like being lost. No, these niggas ain't my blood. I gotta take off tomorrow. Oh, yeah. Move your body to this one right here.
Billboard smoke in the booth. Put it on, man. Put it on, man. That's what you get trying to act like you knew. Put it on, man. Put it on, man. That's what you get trying to act like you knew. Put it on, man. Put it on, man. That's what you get trying to act like you knew. Put it on, man. Put it on, man. That's what you get trying to act like you knew. Bang, bang, we on the scene, bumping the best. Trying to maintain, coming to be, coming to bed. With the gang, gang, jumping the scene, put you to bed. Like I'm Jack Chain, the most band rubbish to give. I'm no cap, one of the best. Never name change. I'ma be beat you to the death with my good hand. You want smoke, here's a blade. Have a buffet. Matter of fact, I need a drink. Hold up.
Excuse me?
Huh?
Hello?
Hi.
Yes, do you guys sell drinks here? I asked, do you guys sell drinks here?
Clearly, it's a bar.
Great, so I have a...
But you gotta sing for it.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you gotta sing for it.
What type of fucking place is this? I just want a drink.
The type of fucking place where you're gonna sing for it.
You're serious?
I'm serious.
What?
Come on, sing for me, space boy.
This
I used to dab snakes up, but I knew when I'll never lie. We used to get paper, no, you used to be one of mine. Thought you a snake ass boy, hope you live in a better life. Boy, you ain't one of mine.
Whoa, wait a minute. Okay. Okay. I couldn't take you all on my hand. Baby, I need to go take my hand. Cause you want friends. I got a way to go on my end. I couldn't take you all on my end. Baby, I need to go take my hand. Cause you want friends. Okay. Sounds good. Oh yeah, we're kind of playing this out of order. We gotta listen to the whole story, but we'll do that. Wait, let's see. Let's do play tonight. Yeah, there we go. The song is called Do You Really Mean by Flight of the Night. Miss me. Listen. And this one is called Fly to the Night by Fly to the Night. Ooh, look at this. Ooh. 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 Oh yeah? Okay. This one's called Wreck. No, I mean, these songs that you just listened to, they're all by the artist. Her name is Fly to the Night. She is a part of Magic Records, though. she's with Magic and the others, so they... But, yeah, she makes her own music, too, so... Now this one's called 2:30 AM. And Jay LaFlame's in this one. Oh! That was 2:30 AM. Okay. All right. Woo. We had a lot. What? You see, just chaotic wolf right there. Whatever. I just drew that. Then drew a hyena version of myself. I think. Death. Taco. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and sign this. Put my signature. Because I think we got some good stuff done today, and I feel good. And I think it's good to end it off here. Maybe a little early, but, you know. I feel good, though. And I hope you all feel good. And she's gonna do it right there. All right, this is it. I'm going to go ahead and save these. Save it like that first, and then save as a JPEG. All right, should be good to go. Oh, real quick. Definitely, since we're ending this off, definitely check us out for Diversity. I run it alongside my friend Elias. She made this awesome icon you see right before you guys. So definitely check Elias out. She is my partner in the whole thing. Good friend. She's very awesome. So yeah, check her out, check her streams out. Definitely shout outs to Magic Records. Please check them out, y'all. Oh, God. Hold on. Gotta fix that. There we go. And then, gonna give a shout outs to the rest of the crew in Magic Records. Oh, if I can. Okay. We have Pseudo Normie. We have Fly to the Night, and we have hope I got that one right. Let's see. It's supposed to be Jayla Flame. Yep. I got it. Cool. Okay. And definitely check us, my Fermeats out. I run Fermeats at the Galloping Ghost Arcade once a month. We're having our next meetup coming up pretty fast. It's on the 18th, 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. So definitely, definitely check that out. And lastly, got some merch, so please check this out. And then also, the artist behind these designs you see here and the shirts that I'm wearing, front and back, this was all done by a black artist in the fandom, and his name is Goddamn Grizz. So definitely, definitely give him love, please, y'all. Alrighty. And of course, if you do feel like sending any donations my way at any point, that's the link to my tips. But other than that, thank you all so much. It has been a pleasure. Just stick around and we're gonna find somebody to raid, obviously. So just bear with me just for a moment and we'll find somebody to raid. Let's see who we can raid this time around. Oh. Chess coach. Well, let's see who we have on our following side. Let's see who we... Kia? Okay. We've raided them before. Dark Wizzy. We've definitely raided them before. I'm trying to see if there's anybody else that we haven't raided in a while. We already raided Gifster once. Chokijo, there we go. Let's raid him this time. Alright, y'all. Gonna put the raid in now. Alright, y'all, this has been a pleasure as always. I love y'all very, very much. And I give you hugs and love. And we'll definitely see each other tomorrow for VR chat.